Okay, here we go. We're back here for another part of the tutorial on soldering and stuff. We're gonna learn a little bit about reworking things and disassembling things, and we're gonna rebuild my Alien. Got a few new parts I'm gonna change out, so figure I'd take you guys on for the ride. Again, we're gonna prep our soldering tip. Get it all nice and shiny and stuff and cleaned off. Now, for desoldering here, you're going to do the same thing as soldering. You just nice little drop of solder. You're going to reach down and grab your wires. Using the right tools helps a lot too, as in not using monster pliers or monster cutters or anything like that. And it all works out just perfect. You just as fast as you had soldered and tinned from the last video, is the same amount of work it takes to take things apart. Now, if you notice that when I did that, when I desoldered the wire, I pulled away from the joint, held the heat over the top of it. Now what that does is when you pull this way, any solder that's loose or too much is not going to drag and short against other components. So if you pull away from the pads, that makes it really nice. I don't know if this is going to focus this close or not, but you can see where the traces are clean in between. There's no jumping, no shorts, no nothing. So if you can put it on, you can take it off all in the same way. And it really is that quick. You just barely touch it and pull. Touch and pull. Now this one's going to be a little bit harder to do because I can't get into it as good as the other ones. Again, clean your tip. Nice little ball. Touch and pull. Touch and pull. Every so often, just clean off your tip, and because that'll grab all kinds of other nasty stuff, and some of the solder will follow the heat, and the extra solder that's here will jump over to your iron and just build up and build up and build up. And until you end up with shorts. But rework is really that simple. You just, I don't see why everybody struggles with this. It boils down to more, it's the lack of the gear that you're working with. It's inequities that it doesn't hold heat, or you're using too much heat, or your tip's too big, or your tip's too small. Using the right tool for the right job is what it's all about. All right, I'm going to pause this and pull the flight control off and flip it over so we can do the other side. And as we disassemble this in layers, I'll show you that as we go. And then I'm going to take apart the frame, clean it all up, repaint my edges, make them all pretty while we're waiting, and get back to the video.